What about nutrient-rich foods and cholesterol? Talking about liver, eggs, these kind of things. There's times in our lives when the media is just telling us, get all of these things out of your diet, right? Just basically eat salad. And yet, eggs, liver, are so nutrient rich, and this is the best way to get nutrients and vitamins to your systems. It is so much better than taking vitamins, which often are not absorbed. The best way to absorb super healthy vitamins and nutrients is through natural whole foods. Don't be too scared of these whole foods that may be high in cholesterol. It is always best to go with what you know works for you, so you have to try things out, and sticking with things that actually are food.